Hello students, we are back again in our mathematics class. I am Sharmita ma'am. So as you know that your pre-midterm exam is knocking at the door, so you need to prepare your previous chapters of mathematics and previous worksheets also. Already we have provided your solution of worksheet number 1 to 5. Today I am going to solve worksheet number 6 from the chapter Fun with Numbers. So those who have completed the worksheet, please check this video. Watch till the end. You need to check your worksheet number 6. We have discussed about the notation, numeration means number names and writing numbers and between numbers, predecessor, successor, that all are discussed in worksheet number 6. So get ready to solve the worksheet number 6, and those who have already completed, just check your answers with me. Whether your answer is right or wrong, check with me. And if you have any doubt, you can ask me in this comment section. So let us start our solution of worksheet number 6. So now, what was our first question? Read the question carefully. The first question was, write the number names of the following, means 2, 3, 4, 1, 9, 9, 9, and 8, 7, 0. See, as you have a name, so also numbers also have some name. See, for to get the number names, you need to count the digit. How many digit makes the number? See, here the number, first question is 2, 3, 4. That means it is a 3-digit number. So, in 3-digit number, the highest place will be 100. So, we have to write the places above the digit. Like we have written here ones, tens, and 100. So the answer will be 234, because 2 is in 100 position, 3 is in tens position, and 4 is in ones position. So it will be 234. Next answer is, see, 1990. So how many numbers are, how many digits are there? There are 4 digits. That means the number is of 4 digit. So the highest place value is 1000. So we need to write 1000, 100, tens, and ones. Then just write 1999. And the C number, just check, HTO means 100, tens, and ones. So it will be 870. Now let us move on to our second question, that is write in numbers. Means here the numbers names are given, you have to convert it into number. Like the first question is 2429, and the second question means 2B question number is 444. So the answer will be, what will be the answer? You have to get the proper answer. So you need to check the in number name the highest place value. See, in the first question it is 2000, so the highest place value is 1000, then 100, then tens, then ones. So 2000, 2429 it is the this is the number of now we are going to discuss the second one that is 444 so the highest power is 100 so we need to write the place value h t o so it will be 444 so the answer is 444 now let us move on to our third question what was our third question our third question was write the numbers in between 57 to 61 and the b number question 2999 to 3004 see here you need to write the between numbers between means not the end numbers you no need to so here you need to write the between numbers means 57 to 61 so let us start our solution see 50 from 57 to 61 if we discuss then we will get that 50 after 57 it will be 58 then 59 then 60 then 61 so we no need to write the end numbers so it will be 60 from 57 to 61 it will be 58 59 and 60 all the consecutive numbers we need to write next one is 2999 to 3004 so the answer will be after 2099 it will come that 3000 so 3001 3002 3003 3004 if I write then it will be wrong so we need to write 3000 plus 3001 3002 3003 so must remember one thing that no need to write the starting and ending numbers see 57 to 61 so we need to remove the numbers 57 and 61 from the set and 2099 to 3004 so we need to remove the starting number and the ending numbers so in this way we can get the between numbers okay so let us move on to our fourth question the fourth question is write the predecessor means before number and successor means after number of the following see the given questions dash 990 dash dash 777 dash dash 2345 dash so these are the questions so how to get predecessor and successor see predecessor pre means before number before pre means before so predecessor means previous predecessor these are the same words so you can connect it so that you can remember that predecessor means before number so to get before number we need to subtract 1 from the given number and to get successor we need to add 1 to the given number see I have got 989 and 991 of the number 990 as a predecessor and successor see the rest one the 777 is given so we need to get the predecessor so we need to subtract 1 from 777 then we will get 776 and if we add 1 then we will get 778 so you need to remember just the tricks how to remember that pre means previous predecessor means the before number and successor means the after number to get the before number you need to subtract 1 from the given number and to get the successor you need to add 1 to the given number so thank you check your answers properly if you have any doubt ask me in the comment section thank you all take care bye bye